Welcome back, everybody. The weekend is over. We are starting a new week, and we are starting a new series called the Red Series. So many of you will likely like this series. Some of you might not. Some of you might unsubscribe. Many of you will stay subscribed. It's not going to be an easy topic to be dealing with, but in today's time, we cannot be silent anymore. So recently, I've discovered this amazing YouTuber. I don't know if you guys remember a little mini AOC. So we have another similar type of YouTuber. She is 16 years old. Her name is Cringe Panda. She is awesome. Now, she is a very, very important person because she represents the voice of a youth that is being silenced. And what voice is that? The voice of the youth that do not want to be sexualized. It's so freaking insane, the shit that we are dealing with today. Search in YouTube the word pedophile and you will be overloaded with videos. How do we become a society where we are talking about this? Not just talking about it, but talking about how it is a source of evil. This is not something that you can tolerate. And across schools all over North America, Europe included, they are trying to shove sexualization down your children's throats, whether they want it or whether you want it or not. So let's start things off a little bit by introducing the girl of the hour. I give to you Cringe Panda.
Here's a new YouTuber that's going to get canceled. She's like Sulf. Her name is Cringe Panda.
Kevin McInnes. Some of you guys know him.
Okay, I have checked her out.
And there she
is. She's exactly like Sulf. And she's really cool.
And that's Sulf.
I checked out her videos. They're really, really good. Sulf, if you're watching, you should be shitting your pants.
Surprise! Up to you, Cringe Panda. Do not stop speaking out and trying to be that voice for young children when you know something's going wrong in this country and you see what they're trying to do to young children and exploit them sexually. You know it's wrong. They hate to see a young person like you speaking out against the things that they want to target you with and brainwash you with.
Hey Cringe Panda, Lauren Chen here. I just want to say thank you. Thank you so much for what you do with your videos and for not being afraid to
speak. I recommend checking out all of these channels that
are
introducing
you can be punished
and promoting
pretty viciously
Cringe
for
Panda.
Having a different opinion than everyone else, especially if you're a younger person and almost all of the peers in your age group just don't accept that it's okay to push back against the progressive narrative. And I love that you don't let that stop you. So keep doing what you're doing. We need more people like you. Stay awesome, stay
100%.
Positive. I love you, and I'll see you in the next video.
What's up, bears? We are crushing right now. The gravy is flowing. Logos is rising. If you're watching this video on YouTube, that means that the pedophiles and child groomers who keep flagging my videos haven't won the war just yet. I have loads of really great content coming for you guys on this channel. And believe me, there's lots to talk about. Boy, guys. The tea is hot.
If the world big time, oh boy.
Become unbearable, then welcome. You're a bear. Who's your master?
Every step of the way, no one is having more fun than us. This world has become unbearable. We are the bears. Who is your master?
Welcome to the unbearables. But you never know. My next video might be the last video.
But yeah, it's only a matter of time.
So I'm making this really quick video to let you all know how you can watch all my gravy uncut and uncensored. First of all, please subscribe to my BitChute account, link down below, in the description. They are the real free speech video site and you will always find my uploads there. Even the videos that pedos don't want you to see. You know the left is getting desperate when they have to send a horde of NPCs to flag a video with no hate speech at all and get it removed because it interferes with their plans to turn children into slaves. Step 2. Please follow me on Twitter at cringe_panda. I'm always there. You'll never
definitely do that as well.
Here or on BitChute. I also have an official Facebook page that I mostly use for announcing new videos. But this part is very important. If I get taken down and you enjoy my content, please tweet at Team YouTube on Twitter with a link to my deleted video and ask them to politely reopen my account. All my videos are made and edited with YouTube community guidelines firmly in mind. I will always respect the rules in every way. But that won't stop evil people who hate children from flagging it as hate speech, so I need your help to stay on YouTube. If you want to send me some gravel for my babble, I have a subscribe star link down below and merch coming soon. Those of you who support my subscribe star, I will put your name at the end of the video.
I would definitely support maybe Cringe Panda merch.
Who knows? Finally, I have a second channel here on YouTube. This account belongs to my mom and the other one to my dad. So if anything happens, I'll just move over there. Subscribe to The Pandalorian. Thank you guys so much for your support, bears. Together, we'll fight for the family, for the children, and for sanity. We're going to have to keep crushing. No one's having more fun than us. Special thanks to Mark Dice. You can see that I'm wearing his shirt.
Mark Dice.
He featured me in his video, and I really want to
thank you. X marks the spot.
Thank you, Mark Dice. And thank you, God, for healing Colin Flaherty. He just came out of the hospital, and I'm really, really grateful for that. Stay awesome, stay positive. I love you all, and I'll see you in the next video.
What is this?
I'm up with something on my own. I'm sorry. You know I love you.
Maybe. Perhaps. Who knows?
Sidekick Panda says bye-bye!
So this has absolutely nothing to do with left, right, gay, lesbian, trans. Has nothing to do with that. It has everything to do with the protection and the safety of our future, which is children like her. And not just children like her, every single one of them. Because here's the thing, they are not the problem. The problem is the adults that have somehow found their way into society and are, for whatever freaking ridiculous reason, being accepted into society. We now have, like, I have been very, very active in comments of many people's channels when they make similar type of content that's trying to expose this, that's trying to empower kids to speak out against being sexualized and being targeted by extremely dangerous people, pedophiles, the wolves. For some reason, people think that pedophiles are actually a protected minority because they are coming underneath, whether they know it or not, they are coming underneath the pipes through through certain communities, whether they want them or not. they have to start cleaning up house and get rid of these people. So I have been making comments at many people's channels making content like this, and there are a disgusting amount of people that are trying to reason and trying to show you that there is a difference between levels of pedophiles and how we have to learn to accept them into our society. No. We cannot. We have to shut that shit down right here, right now. No exceptions. Like I said, this series, the Red series, will not be an easy series to watch, but it is a necessary series. I will still throw in regularly my typical content, filled with jokes and good times, but we also have to get a message out. This movement has been in the making for a very, very long time. And we are seeing its fruits now. But make no mistake, this has started a long time ago. Many of you who are my generation, hell, even the younger generation, will probably remember this song as well. Do you guys remember Britney Spears' Hit Me Baby One More Time? Here's a freaking little sample. She was 16 years old in that video. She was a fucking kid in that video. And it was the beginning of it all, where it became acceptable for grown ass mothers to ogle, drool, and think about teenage girls, kids. We have to shut that shit down. No exceptions. Thank you very much, everybody, for watching. We're just getting started. Chica, Fega. I'll be back. Thank you very much for watching.
Don't any of you do that again. I will shut that shit down. No exceptions. First one's free. It's an emotional moment. I get it.